The first issue of the comic I directed is now fully uploaded for everyone to read. Well, minus the last page if you are not logged in, because it was marked as mature for having too much blood. But other than that, you can check it out and give us your impressions as well as feedback. And I hope I see lots of comments or I'm going back to shitting on Mob Psycho and One Pun Man. That was a warning.